everyone. This is Pastor Amy. We miss those who haven't seen in a long time, and we hope that you come back soon. Today, I just want to talk to you about fear. Every one of us experiences fear. Some of us are afraid of heights. Some of us are afraid of the dark. Some of us are afraid of getting sick and not recovering. These are all fears that we have. There are also internal fears that we might experience. Some of us are afraid of failure. Some of us might be afraid to try new things. There might be people who are very insecure inside, so they are afraid to make new friends. These are all fears that children face. I know that you also might have fears about this coronavirus, but in God's word, it tells us King David in the Bible also experienced lots of fear. He said, "I sought the Lord, he answered me, and he delivered me from my fears." So this was the way that King David dealt with his fears. He sought the Lord by praying to him. God answered him by calming his fears down, and God took him away from being too afraid. This is a lesson that we can learn too from King David, that when we are afraid, we can go to God in prayer, and God will hear our prayers, and he will deliver us from our fears. Boys and girls, I hope that you remember to wash your hands frequently, and we hope to see you soon. Bye.